years since John Tavares broke the hearts of Islanders fans everywhere by signing as a free agent with the Toronto Maple Leafs. 5 of his 9 years with the Isles were spent wearing the C on his sweater, an honor he now holds with the Leafs. He's played against his former team a few times since the split, but on Sunday, he and the rest of the Leafs visited the brand new UBS Arena for the first time as the Isles were desperate for a win in their new barn. Let's head there now.